sobriety, like, okay. Yeah. But I'm stepping out today, you know, always, I'm always going somewhere by myself. So today I said, you know what? Y'all know I like comedy, so I came to see some comedy. I got here, you know, on Black People Time. I always work on Black People Time. I can't work on no other time. So, you know, I got here on Black People Time. But I got here. It didn't start yet. That's a good thing. That's a fabulous thing. But let me show you the atmosphere. It's so nice out here. Yeah, that's the line. I'm in the back of the line. You know me. I'm upset, and I'm not that much upset. Oh, wait a minute. He's just moving us. Well, I guess we're in the way of the people. So that's what that is. I thought we was going somewhere. I thought we was moving. I was feeling special for a minute right there. See me, I'm all the way in the back. And I'm starting to sweat. You know it. I'm always hot. I'm always sweating like a bundle bag. You already know. You know, people go here. But y'all already know. I'm going to sweat to y'all later when I get up in here because I can't do this. Not right now. I got heels on. Let me show y'all. Yeah, so y'all already know. I'm not so Seattle, you know. Bye-bye. You already know this face. Hey, y'all. We standing out here. We've been standing out here. This line has not moved. I'm leaning on a garbage because of my feet. I'm upset. Yo, if you look out here, I don't know what's going on, but we're just absolutely at a halt of going nowhere. We're just standing out here, and I'm not understanding. And it's getting on my nerves, and I'm pissed off. You already know. That's how I get when I'm pissed off, and I don't want to get like that. Not right now. But yo, it is what it is. I'm going to stand out here and just... I don't know how long I can stand on these damn feet and these heels. I don't know how long I'm gonna make it. But I'm gonna try. I'm gonna try because I'm not truthful, y'all. Y'all know I'm not truthful. But I'm just coming to tell y'all, you know, I thought we were gonna start going in or whatever. But we ain't going nowhere. We just standing out here. And yet again, I'm gonna show you this one. Isn't she pregnant? Wow. I don't know what really happened, but she fell, and I think she's pregnant, yo. She just is walking and just through. Oh, wow. Oh, my goodness. And I happen to have my videotape out, like, serious? Ah, really? You didn't catch that? But, yeah, back to what I was telling y'all. I'm going to show y'all this line again, because it's the same way. It didn't move. Look at this. Oh, I spoke a little too soon. We're starting to move. It looked like you're starting to move. That's me. And then it's me. I'm right behind them. So, yes, we're starting to move. I had to bring y'all out. I had to tell y'all the solitude. But, yeah, we're starting to move, y'all. And I'm happy. And that's what I'm talking. But I don't understand why we're standing out here in the first place. Well, anyway, so on that, y'all already know I'm a social. Yeah, I finally made it in. I told y'all, come back when I make it in here. This is not what I expected at all. I mean, not at all. But it's still all good. But I have company. I'm not by myself anymore. So, yes. I'm happy about that. So, but y'all know I got to turn the camera off. I can't show y'all nothing when it starts or whatever. You know how it goes. But, yeah, I had to come and lighten y'all and show y'all. I'm going to sneak what it looked like in here. Do you see that? Trying to play people up in here. But, you know, it's okay. I will talk to y'all when it's over. I'll let y'all know how it went and everything. And on that note, bye-bye. Okay, it's now over. I mean, Aries, he's the bomb. I mean, he's the bomb. I had a good time. He was so funny. He was so funny. I mean, I hope I'm not leaving anything. Yo, I hate when I'm videoing and people just look at you like you're crazy. Like, keep going and mind your business. I'm doing me. Can I do me? Can you do you? I'm not doing you. I'm doing me. Mind your business. Keep it moving. It be getting on my nerves with that. But, it's time to leave now, but it was a fabulous show. He is nice, and I mean, he is funny. I put him number two to Martin, and I've been to plenty of comedy shows. I've been, you know, I done seen like most of the, he is the bomb. I'm still in Aries, and now I gotta follow him everywhere we go now. That's what I do, that's the type of person I am. But I really enjoyed him. He was funny, he was great. He was serious, he was funny, he was everything wrapped up into one, and I felt him, and I'm feeling him. Now I'm in love. Now I'm in love with, and he's only 1 year older than me. Really? Serious? But, yo, I gotta start walking. Get out of here, look, y'all. It's empty. So you know what that means. Time to go. So I'm leaving, but I did have a good time. I had a good time, but the only thing I don't like, I'm lying. Because I'm always doing it by myself. I should be used to it now, right? I shouldn't not like it, right? It's good. No, it's not. That's the only thing I do it. But today I wasn't, they sat me with a couple, so I wasn't alone, but I'm still alone. And I'm leaving alone. I don't drink, so I'm gonna get home safely. You already know that about me. I don't drink. I don't do those things. But yes, I'm leaving now, and I'm going to talk to y'all later when I get a little bit out of here and towards the car. Yo, he's a very down. Hello, everyone, again. But, yes, I just finished taking my picture, talking to him. I just bought this. He signed it for me. And he's a down-to-earth guy. He's mad cool. I'm feeling Aries. Aries, I'm feeling him. But I had a good time tonight. Even though I'm by myself, and I'm always by myself, I had a marvelous time. Such a marvelous time here in... Oh, look at my souvenir cup. Yeah, that's my souvenir cup. But I had a marvelous time here. You know, we'll be doing again because I'm feeling it. So anything I feel and I like, I gotta, you know, is now part of me. So I will be coming back here, hopefully, It don't matter if I'm by myself or if I'm with someone. I'm coming back. I'm doing this again. And I want to tell everybody out there, love y'all. Have a blessed day if you're watching this in the day. Have a blessed night if you're watching in the night. And I want to say, yeah, I'm out of shape. Yeah, right now. I got these damn heels on. But I'm at my car now, so I'm good. But I want to say to everybody, stay up, live life to the righteous, not to the fullest, to the righteous. Knowing that, I'm going to talk to you later. One, you can't see my finger. You know, to my shade queens and my day kings, love y'all. One.